Five couples are to be seated, so it's like saying there are only five elements and not 10 that are being seated. And now each element has two elements within it is a different scenario. So something like this. Now, so first of all, these five bigger elements can be shuffled in a circular combination in four factorial ways. We make any one of them stationary and we shuffle the other four, so 4 factorial. And now each element within itself can be shuffled in 2 factorial ways. So into 2 factorial raised to power 5. 2 factorial for each of these elements. So that's 24 into 32. That's 720 plus 48. That's 768.